Hi everybody, today is February 1st, 2013. White House considering a response to Chinese cyberattack. Recently they passed laws about this, about preemptive strike against countries that attack our infrastructure, and China has done the same thing in making the same laws. The Obama administration, frustrated by the lack of cooperation from the Chinese government, is now considering a range of options in retaliation for Chinese hackers' attacks on U.S. businesses, according to a report. The Director of National Intelligence is working on a new report that will argue the Chinese government is directly involved in cyber attacks against the United States, reports the Associated Press. The report will focus on the negative impact of economic cybercrime on the U.S. economy. Per former U.S. official who spoke to the AP on condition of anonymity, hackers have long infiltrated foreign businesses' computer systems to steal intellectual property in order to sell or copy it. It's difficult to assess the exact loss to the U.S. economy as a result of economic cybercrime, but by some estimates are in the range of tens to hundreds of billions of dollars. We have to begin making it clear to the Chinese that the United States is going to have to take action to protect not only our governments, but our private sector from this kind of illegal intrusion, said outgoing Secretary of State Hillary Clinton Thursday. News of the upcoming report comes a day after the New York Times and the Wall Street Journal revealed that they have both been the target of cyber attacks, which security experts believe originated in China. And as reported, B of A was shut down. Direct deposits were affected. Things like for your paychecks, Social Security, etc. It was all shut down today. And also Twitter was attacked. The Time was specifically targeted following its publication of a story embarrassing to the Chinese Prime Minister Wen Jiabao. China's government has flatly denied involvement in these and other cyber attacks for which it is blamed, including attacks against Bloomberg News, Google, the U.S. Department of Defense, and other American organizations. How should the United States respond to cyber attacks from China? And it says, share your comments. You can put your comments down below as well. They have such tight restrictions on the internet for Chinese users. They have to be coming from the Chinese military to be attacking our different businesses, etc. They are so closely monitored by their own government. Nothing is done without them knowing what the users are doing. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.